Stinker stomp a fucking elephant, driving a truck, and the truck too.
Nicky Zero was a neighborhood thief.
Check it out.
His mother called him Zero because she said he would never amount to nothing.
Yeah, but it's too big. Where are you gonna hide? Alright,
then you probably want this
one. Oh, right,
you need this.
Oh, what the fuck?
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Don't point the gun, Nicky.
God unsafe. Don't fucking I'm not gonna kill you guys.
Don't ever do that. Now let me see the fucking gun.
Man, this is you, man. This is class. I'm telling you.
I don't know.
What's this? What's this, Nick?
Let me see this. Let me see this one.
This one's nice.
Right there.
I'm gonna fucking shoot somebody, you know what I mean?
That's the gun.
You know? I wanna shoot somebody too. That looks like just the gun to do it.
What are you guys doing?
You think so?
What's going on? What are you, fucking stupid or something? Are you fucking stupid or something? What the fuck is the matter with you selling fucking guns around here? Are you fucking stupid? You're gonna make this whole place hot and get us all fucking pinched. Now get the fuck out of here. Stay over here. Don't move. All these. Stay right there.
Sonny.
I want no fucking guns.
Come on, you hear what I say? Get the fuck out of here.
Get over here, you. Come here. I want to talk to you. Get over here. Sonny,
come on, come on. You think you're a tough guy with these guns? Is that what it is?
Nah, but after what just happened in the bar, I thought.
You thought what? You think a gun makes you a tough guy? Let me tell you something. I see more guys with guns wet the bed than anything. It's when the other guy has a gun and he pulls his out. And then we see who the real tough guy is.
Sonny, you don't understand.
No, I do understand. This shit is not for you, and those fucking kids are gonna get you in trouble.
Yeah, but they're my friends, you know that.
They're jerk-offs. Look at me. Jerk-offs. And Slick is the biggest jerk-off. All these years, what have I been telling you?
Yeah, I know. Stay in school, get two educations, I know.
That's right. Don't do what I do. This is my life, not yours. I do what I have to do. This is not for you.
All right, I'm sorry.
Want to go fight with me tomorrow? Huh?
I don't know.
Well, I got a piece of a good middleweight. You come with me, we sit in front.
I like to come and everything, but it's just that I already told my father I'd go with him.
Well, you know where I'm sitting. You come by, you say hello.
All right.
You know where I'm sitting?
Yeah.
All right, come on.